big-time tag team match coming up here.
A big-time match with big-time stakes, Michael. Neither one of these superstars can afford a loss right now.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
And his partner, from Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, the NXT champion, Ram Brock R.
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
Everyone's ready. And just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive. And these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
Going for both. Is he done? His way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Oh, impactful slam.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been. One of the teams that has shined brighter than any other.
Uh-oh. Is he done? Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Couldn't be surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE Tag Team. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal four-way match in their second tag team title reign at 2015's SummerSlam.
I may think the power of positivity stinks like a bag of rotting garbage, and that Woods, Kingston, and Big E are idiots, but I'll give the New Day this. They're one of the greatest tag teams ever. And what put them in that category was when their tag team championship reign lasted a record-setting 483 days. Kick will stop you in your tracks. Beautiful technique.
Looks like it's starting to tire.
Oh, man.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
In from the floor, back in the ring again. Oh, what impact! And he stops the count. Hooked up, and oh man, what a driver! His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
One, two.
He's on his heels. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Man. The end may be near, folks. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all over. I think this one's over.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Straight down the apron with the point of the elbow right in the nose.
Jeez.
Out the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
That might just be.
He goes for the cover.
One.
Uh-oh.
What a power play.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no
lariat. I'm not sure how much he has left.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
He kicked to the face, but he's got to capitalize now.
When this guy's on,
he may get the three count right there.
Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming. Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been higher in WWE.
Oh, clothesline. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
The end may be near.
Down with the Samoan drop.
That might have done it, Cole.
He might have it.
This might be it.
Oh my. This one's over, guys.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
And we have our winners. Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Who could forget this? Man, this was great. This was another great moment. And last but not least,
here are your winners, Tomasian Champ Pat and Graham Brock R.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.